The Community College of Philadelphia unveiled a new community garden this morning. The garden is meant to address food insecurity on campus. It will grow vegetables to be distributed to students in need through the college's food pantry known as Snack Rack. Throughout the day, today students got to sample healthy snacks and learn how to prepare meals on a budget.